I am Dr. Sridhar, Professor of Computer Science and Engineering and former Vice Chancellor of Dr. K. N. Modi University. I am before you to present my paper entitled A Review Study on Role of Artificial Intelligence in Healthcare. Artificial intelligence in healthcare is an very wanted term today to describe the use of the machine learning algorithms and software or the artificial intelligence to mimic human cognition in the analysis, presentation, and comprehension of complex medical and healthcare data today. Especially, artificial intelligence is the ability of computer algorithms to approximate conclusions based fully on the input data. This paper presents a review study on role of artificial intelligence in healthcare precisely. The primary aim of healthcare related artificial applications is to include the following: improvements in computing power resulting in faster data collection and data processing, growth of genomic sequencing databases, widespread implementation of electronic health record systems, improvements in natural language processing and computer vision, enabling machines to replicate human perceptual process, enhance the precision of robo-assisted surgery, improvements in deep learning techniques and data logs in rare diseases. Now, the conclusion of this paper, I would like to suggest as follows very precisely. The use of artificial intelligence is predicted to decrease medical cost as there will be more accuracy in diagnosis and better prediction in the treatment plan as well as more prevention of disease. Other future uses for artificial intelligence include brain-computer interfaces, namely BCI, which are predicted to help those with trouble moving, speaking, or with a spinal cord injury. Healthcare is a complicated science that is bound by legal, ethical, regulatory, economical, and social constraints. In order to fully implement artificial intelligence within healthcare, there must be a parallel change in the global environment and numerous stakeholders, including citizen and society. Thank you, one and all, for allowing me to present this review study. Once again, thank you very much.